Funny story for you. Remember that Centurion Oryx took right after you landed on the Dreadnought? Then the Centurion and the Tagan Ogre tried to stop you from killing the king? Didn't work. So the Centurion's Bond brothers are pretty angry they lost their commander. They're leading a team to blow the Dreadnought's core. Core goes, most of the system goes with it. You're gonna make sure that doesn't happen.
Cade, why do you think they crashed their ship into the Dreadnought? Those are extreme tactics for the Cabal.
The Vanguard intercepted a signal, a message from the Cabal from way outside the solar system. A direct order to crash the ship, use it as a beachhead, and take out the king. Now that's loyalty.
I have tracking on the Bond brothers. They're the ones leading the assault on the power core. Marking the coordinates now. Watch out! They brought a tank to a gunfight! Monroe! Let's head to the bridge. See if we can reacquire the brothers.
I can't tell you the number of scouts I've lost to these brothers on Mars. They need to be stopped. Go careful.
Thank you.
Taken and Cabal fighting for the bridge. Wherever the brothers are, they aren't here. Let's keep moving.
Attack might be some kind of ultimatum.
Give us the primers, or we blow the ship.
They would leave the core intact. Oh, bombs. It's covered in bombs. There are munitions hooked up to each structural weakness on the core. I think the brothers know we're here.
Thank you.
It's done. The Brotherhood is broken.
I hear that the Cabal are big on honor. But look at their actions, not their words. You've put an end to war criminals. Butchers. And you've shown the Empire what the Vanguard's all about. Nice work.
Omnigul is the last of Crota's generals. She is the architect of her master's awakening. As long as she lives, the threat of Crota's return will haunt this world. Track her down and exterminate every hive that stands in your way.
A new Hive army is spawning under the Skywatch. This is Omnigul's doing. Find her. Omnigul is wicked and desperate. Keep your light safe. Hive infestation is spreading. forward, Guardian. Hive have stirred the scavengers. Omnicol's clever, using the Fallen against you. Guardian, find Omnigol. Omnigol's only purpose is to usher in Crota's return. If she lives, our fight against Crota's armies may never end. Omnigul! Destroy her!
Thank you.
The agents of Crota's will have been defeated. The Hive will not take this transgression lightly. But you, Guardian, have given them something new to fear.
Those fallen in the Ishtar sink on Venus? Story is they raided the prison of elders in the reef, got an Archon priest. The Queen's bounty is high, so we know it's powerful. We need to hunt this thing down before they fully restore its soul.
It won't take them long to restore the Archon Priest's soul. We'd better head for the caves.
Thank you.
need to get through. I'll check it out. It's locked down tight. Just give me some time. Okay, it's open. I was sure that the Archon Priest was... Taken incoming. Get ready.
Thank you.
I'll contact the Vanguard and let them know what happened. The Fallen found the Prison of Elders, but then the Taken found the Fallen. Too bad for them. The Archon Priest was better off in the prison.
To serve. Check, check, check. Goodbye.
You don't see light like hers every day.
Cade wants to talk.
Looking for me or for the Vanguard?
Cade's scabs have brought her.
Take it, Guardian. You're very lucky, Guardian. Oh, pity your enemies. Come back before I get bored.
Service restored. All done. For Ms. Eva.
Scott. Old names for Earth, Mars, and Venus. Every collapse holy text.
Checking now. Have a splendid day.
Were they there at the...
I've neglected my work for too long.
Oh. I'll be sorry to see that one go. I hope we helped you, Guardian.
New address.
The Taken King defeated, but not destroyed.
Titan survey data requested by Vanguard.
I'm listening. I've got a good feeling about you, Guardian.
Another day, another battle, right?
The Dreadnought still floats above Saturn.
for Ms. Levante.
From one scholar to another. Study it carefully.
I should get back to my studies.